Trick or Treat used to play War Machine. Not like Kiss. I thought ours was way better. I produced it. I thought it out. You know, I cut out a lot of parts that I didn't like in the song. Because the whole band voted that they wanted to do that song. My band. So I rewrote it. It's just that cutout, you know. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. Cut. I'd have a kill switch. It sounded a lot better. If I can direct, I know there's a bootleg out there for sale, a Trick or Treat at the Troubadour. I gotta find it, man, because that song actually came out. I mean, the drummer would put a ghetto blaster and record every show, and I'd end up with the tape. I got the tape somewhere. I gotta find it. I'm gonna get it and have it redone, and I got another one for a rehearsal, and see if we can piece something together and put some live in and some studio in there for you, because that was a great band, but it only lasts a short time. There you go. That's so I'm just playing this, getting ready to do that war, you know, background of just bombs dropping and explosions and fighters and crap. This is a guitar to use, man, because it's got the friggin' Sustainiac. Right? Right. Yeah.